Charles Aznavour is dead. He was born as Shannor Vaginag Aznavourian, and he died today, the 1st October 2018. He was a French and Armenian naturalized singer, lyricist, actor, public activist and diplomat. Aznavour was known for his unique tenor voice, clear and ringing in his upper range, with gravelly and proud loud notes. In a career spanning over 70 years, he recorded more than a mile and 200 songs interpreted in 8 languages. For himself and others, he wrote or co-wrote more than 1,000 songs. He was one of the French most popular and enduring singers. He sold 180 million records during his lifetime and was dubbed Frank Sinatra. Well, this is all. Excuse me for my terrible English, but I'm an Italian boy. He was born on 22 May 1924. Thank you, everyone. Charles Aznavour, rest in peace.